Hello, my name is Paula Lance and I'm running for re-election as the council member for District 4. I'm a lifelong resident of Pomona, graduating from Pomona High School, Pomona College, and Claremont Graduate School with a master's in teaching disadvantaged children. I was a teacher in Pomona and still work closely with the schools. Since change is the watchword for elections, I want to show you some of the great changes that I've been a part of in the last few years, not only in District 4, but all over town. Several of our major streets are being paved this year, and ADA ramps and bike lanes are being added as a part of that process. When the recession hit, we lost all but one of our car dealerships, and the vacant buildings were an eyesore for years. However, today you will see that Target, Ross, and a host of other stores and restaurants have taken their place and become a thriving shopping center. South Gary, a major gateway to Pomona, had beautiful medians, but the sidewalks were often narrow and damaged by the trees nearby. The city removed those trees and replaced them with a street-friendly variety and sidewalks wide enough for families to walk to schools, grocery stores, and even the new health clinic. Of course, I also realize that Pomona has its problems, and homelessness is certainly one. It's a problem everywhere, though, not just in Pomona. I have visited shelters all over the country to learn what other cities are doing to get folks off the streets and into safer living situations. I even spoke at the County Board of Supervisors meeting in hopes of getting additional funding to help us with our homelessness. I've been involved with the First Lady's initiative to end veterans homelessness and proud to be a part of the first veteran stand down ever held in Pomona. Veterans received free health clinics, mental health referrals, and several were able to get housing. I was particularly proud to honor one of our District 4 residents, Jesse Gomez, as a Veteran of the Year. A major change that I will focus on next year is increasing the transparency of city government. With technology having grown by leaps and bounds, it's hard for City Hall to keep up. However, the public has spoken loud and clear about their need to have access to and participation in major decisions that are being made. My commitment to you is that I will publicly raise the issue at every council meeting until we can clearly see progress in that direction. Community involvement is what I'm known for. I listen to residents and help them work with the city to improve their neighborhoods. But the involvement I'm asking for from you now is your vote. Please help me continue to make Pomona a better place for us all and vote for me in November for District 4. Thank you. If you want more information on how to reach me or get contact with my campaign, my phone number is 909-576-3691 and my email address is jlance5821@aol.com. Thank you.